Hey fellow tennis nerds, welcome to another classic racket review. This time it's the Vulcal C10 Pro, a true legend that's been around for quite a while, and it has been around for a reason because it's a really nice frame. So this one is heavy, it has a flexible feel, really offers a nice spin from the open pattern, thin beam, solid mix of control, feel, also has more power than you would imagine from these kind of control-oriented frames. This racket's definitely a must-try if you're into these more heavy rackets. I've owned several versions of this racket, they pretty much play all the same, which is a good thing. The cosmetic has changed slightly though over the years, it's always been somewhat black and yellow. If we look at the specs of the Vulcal C10 Pro, it's 98 square inch head size, standard length of 27 inches, string pattern is 1619, beam width is 20 millimeter, the weight I measured to 343.3 grams strung, and this is 12.1 ounces approximately, the balance 31.5 centimeter, which translates to around 8 points head light, the swing weight 329.5. The strings I used this racket with for this review was the Head Lynx Yellow, really top-notch string, I really must recommend that string, people forget about Lynx sometimes. But it's a great string. It's 1.20 gauge. I strung it up at 23 kilos. If you want a bit more control, I would bump up the tension a bit because this is a really comfortable racket, so it doesn't really need you to go ultra low in tension, but I tested it at my standard tension. Stiffness is around mid-60s, lower part of the mid-60s, 63, 64. Definitely not a stiff racket, quite comfortable. It has technologies such as a twin absorber handle system and a soft butt cap. This deals with vibrations really well without screwing up the feedback from the racket. So this C10 Pro fits my game like a glove, really rewards attacking players with stability, feel, spin, surprising amount of power, I would say. And if you can handle the heft of this racket at 325 grams unstrung, I'm pretty sure you'll enjoy it. This is a flexible frame, definitely offers a significant flex. Some players love this, some players don't. The Vulcal grip shape is something I have to mention, it's very rectangular. I prefer kind of the TK82S head palettes or the Wilson grip shape. I can play well with pretty much whatever grip. And when it gets a bit too rectangular, like this grip shape, I don't feel quite at home, especially on the one-handed backhand. That's a matter of taste, of course, and this is my opinion, but it's just a little bit too rectangular. I'm not sure whether you can easily change the palettes on this one, so that's something you'd have to do more research on if you're interested in trying this racket, but you don't like the rectangular shape. I really enjoy this racket. You should definitely give it a test drive if you haven't. It really deserves its classic status. That's all for this review. I hope you have a nice day and that you don't forget to play some tennis.